Right, just testing the slewing on my new go-to scope. So press ZP and off she goes. Yes. Only 4.2 metres. That's all my budget could allow. And she's going to go all the way up to the zenith. And that's the laser for the laser guide star system on the side. That's where the laser outputs the system. And the 4.2 mirror, safely covered, is all the way down there. And it should go all the way up to the zenith. There she comes. So big, it's trying to get it all in the field of view.
On the side of the cell there.
Yeah.
And can you see there's a little hole just above it that's cut?
Yeah.
And that was where the key peak laser came up. I fed it in from this side.
Yeah.
Onto a mirror that was bolted onto the inside of the main circle. And it went up that little hole, up through a drain pipe, all the way up to the top. And then across into a beam launch telescope. Not this one.
So
a Newtonian beam launch telescope.
Okay.
It cost me all the £40 to make. that I put on and launched the laser that way.
Who needs lots of money sometimes?
Yeah, it didn't work very well, but no. that wasn't the laser's fault. The laser worked fine.
Yeah. Oh, we're getting close.
It's slow when it's in engine. So when you press those buttons, it's in engineering mode. And when it's in computer mode, computer control, it's a lot faster.
Okay.